morning, Strayer. Today's Tuesday, March 28th, B-Day. Today's lunch is seasoned turkey taco meat with hard taco shells, shredded lettuce, fresh diced tomatoes, salsa, shredded cheddar cheese, and Mexican rice. Tomorrow's lunch is a bacon, egg, and cheese bagel. Now here's important announcements.
Thanks, opening. There is a Relay for Life dance this Friday. Tickets are $5 at the door. All funds go to the Relay for Life Foundation. There's a 3-on-3 basketball tournament, but you must be signed up by this Thursday. Sign-ups are in the office. Now here's sports.
The definition of autism has been expanded over the past decade to include a wider spectrum of problems, specifically with communication and social interaction. This does not mean that we do not want to talk or have interaction with others. It is just that there's a part of our brains that needs more instruction on how to be more socially expected. We want to have more relationships and friendships, just like you.
Did you know that there is not any laboratory or medical tests to detect autism? Doctors are becoming more aware of autism, relying primarily on behavioral signs and developmental disruptions during the early years of life. Signs of autism often appear before age 2. There are not two people alike with autism. Each person is different from every other person with autism.
People with autism want to be loved, included, and accepted for them as you do for yourself. Now here's sports.
Thanks, important announcements. If you are interested in field hockey camp this summer, see Ms. Makuchi in room B127 for more information. Now here's the weather.
Thanks, sports. Today will be 66 degrees with a high of 65 degrees and a low of 49 degrees with a 76% humidity. Now here's the Did You Know and trivia.
Congratulations to all who guessed Jonathan Freeman. Now for today's Did You Know. Did you know that in the movie Mulan, Mushu was voiced by Eddie Murphy? Now for today's trivia challenge. When was the second Mulan movie released? Have your teacher send your answer to the email below. Alexa!
Elphaba, why couldn't you have stayed calm for once instead of flying off the handle?
I hope you're happy. I hope you're happy now. I hope you're happy how you hurt your paws forever. I hope you think you're clever. I hope you're happy. I hope you're happy too. I hope you're proud how you would grovel in submission to feed your own ambition. So though I can't imagine how, I hope you're happy right now.
Elfie, listen to me. Just say you're sorry. You can still be with the wizard. What you've worked and waited for, you can have all.